who's on that play where he just got bumped the first before. Oh, we got a hit from behind.
That after Foligno was hit from behind, I believe by Bjorkstrand. The initial penalty certainly is going to be a cross check, but all of this might result in more.
And Greenway right away got in there to defend his teammate. And this is what I mean, like, this is what you're going to get when you play Minnesota. You go after one guy, you're going to have four guys in there to help out. Erickson Ek on the bench and some discomfort. We'll get a look at what happened here, right? The puck came around the wall, and I wasn't sure if he, oh, right there. You could see if almost his left leg. You wonder if it's his left knee or hip. That didn't look good.
Number 28, Columbus, minor penalty, boarding. Number 18, Minnesota, minor penalty, roughing.
So it will be four aside once again as Bjorkstrand got the initial penalty and 2 minutes for retaliation, basically, to Greenway.
Yeah, there's, you see the numbers, and you see Foligno away from the boards, and Greenway jumps in there. I don't have a problem with that penalty by Greenway. Some may say, well, hey, you got to keep your discipline there. I don't know. I mean, at this point in the hockey game, I think there's still a lot of time. I like the guy getting in there, defending your teammate, knowing that stuff like that's not going to be tolerated.
So you're a player. I mean, from a player standpoint, from a team standpoint, when you see teammate support teammate, that means more to the collective than maybe giving up the 2 minutes.
The timing, sometimes you gotta know the timing of the game, and you gotta be right. Smart in certain situations. But there, I like Greenway getting in there. It's not like he came in and threw it. I mean, a haymaker. He just grabbed Bjorkstrand and got him in a headlock. I guess you could argue that maybe Greenway shouldn't have got a penalty, but I like the defending part of it. And you get 4-on-4, so you know, I'm fine with them retaliating there in that situation.